pleasure getting to know this family. Like I said, 2011, we met there on 77 in Bluff Road, and I just happened to be filling in because Troop 1 didn't have a CRO at the time. And just like Tidwell, I was covering both Troop 7 and Troop 1. And it just, things work out like it's supposed to work out. So it was meant for me to meet this family and stay in touch with this family. Like I told Miss Mama Williams that when my mom died, that she had to fill in and take that spot for me. And like I said, I appreciate everything they do. Got a phone call a couple of weeks ago. It was my wife's birthday, and they on the phone singing happy birthday to her. And like I said, they've been, you know, my children, just like they're part of the family, my wife, everybody. So it's been a blessing knowing them. Like I said, just under the circumstances, like I said, it's still been a positive relationship that we've had. And like I said, Chief Phelps has been right there, part of it. And like I said, it's just a blessing. I appreciate everything. Like I said, it was not necessary. Of course, y'all know that. But I'm